All right, here we go. This is pretty cool. My name is Shaun Hopper. I'm a guitar player here in Safety Harbor. And I was hanging out at this church last week, and I met this lovely lady, Linda. And she's like, I've got a 1952 gold top Les Paul. And I'm like, the original? Like, you know, not a reissue. Like, it's legit. And she's like, yeah. And then here we are. So I never thought in my life I would get to hold one of these guitars. Seriously. This is unbelievable. And listen to that warmth. This. Through a little PV amp.
My name is Linda J. McKnight, and I'm from Chicago, Illinois. And he used to call me Windy Lindy, because I talk too much. And this guitar, it was my dream. When Les Paul and Mary Ford were big in the early 1950s, I just thought, oh, they're so great. And I saw this guitar, and it's such a great guitar. I remember I saved and saved and saved, and one day my father was a, stepfather was a horse race trainer, and they won the race, and he got some money, so he gave me all the money I needed to buy the guitar, and I ran on foot from the south part of Hot Springs, Arkansas, to the downtown area to get this guitar and pay cash for it. Oh, wow! And I carried that sucker all the way home.
I believe, looking at them, I'm not certain, but they do look like P90 pickups, P90 humbuckers. And this is obviously a Bigsby. You have this modded.
I added that to it.
And you added the Bigsby. And I mean, you can get that cool Chet Atkins ending, you know, when he used to.
Isn't that fun?
Oh, it's so. I love that Chet used to end his songs with some of these cool blues chords. I love that, man. And that's interesting. You got these modded toggle switches. So yeah, if you know, you guitar techie guys out there want to get a hold of this thing, and apparently there's some inserts here for, you know, quarter inch or whatever mod you want to put in there, that I guess you could wire whatever you want to it. Like if you wanted it to be wired to a pedal, where you could either activate the distortion obviously with your foot, or if you're playing in the middle of a solo and you want to just right there.
It's so easy to switch. Yeah, you flip it with your thumb.
Because I know guys. Yeah. Guys do the tone switching all the time.
Yeah.
You know, like.
Yeah.
Yeah. My number one favorite thing is the warmth of it, the intonation. It's. Because I'm a chord guy. Mm-hmm. I solos, kind of. But I like, you know, just. And I get the warmth of this guitar is unbelievable.
I became a professional musician in 1949 in Chicago, Illinois. I was playing with the Swing Hearse. That was four ladies. One lady played the piano. One lady played the saxophone and clarinet. And I played the Les Paul. And we had a drummer, and we all were just, it was a great, great band. We played everything, swing, you name it, we played it. And then one of the girls passed away, the piano player passed away, so I had to go to work six nights a week, so I bought a Hammond organ. So I started playing the Hammond organ, and I played the Hammond organ, and I played the guitar and the foot pedals on the bass. So I had the drummer, the bass pedal, and the guitar. And then I had vibes, and I could play the organ, not the guitar and the vibes, but the organ and the vibes. Or I could play the forerunner of the keyboard, had four buttons on it, four switches, and that was down underneath the vibes. And I worked at that six nights a week.
It's a jazz version of Blue Moon.
I'm standing alone.
Yeah.
Without a dream. Someone I really could care for.
Let me try to do this.
Wow. Because I had to stand up for 4 hours in high heels, I had a reverb and I had a vibrato box, the external boxes. So I engineered these two switches. You can put anything you want, plug it in the bottom here, so you can just sit here and do this. And it's so easy. Oh, you have to stomp your feet and get the right buttons. And I believe in keep it simple, stupid.
Yeah.
A little PV amplifier.
Throw a little PV. So put this
little
through
a baby bear.
Put a little baby bear. I like that.
Yeah.
Linda Lee and the baby bear.
There you go.
Linda Lee and the bear. We got a band.
There you go.
Oh gosh, this is unbelievable. So, yeah, blues guys, put it through a Fender Twin or a Deluxe Reverb, and yeah, you have yourselves a 1952. Gold top Gibson Les Paul. Yeah, it's got some mods to it, and some of you got
1953. February 1953.
Some guys don't like that. Other guys like to go crazy with that stuff. So just to each his own. So yeah, get a hold of this thing and have a ball. Linda, thank you so much for letting me play this.
Oh,
this is a gem.
Thank you.
Really is a gem.